Hello everyone, in this video I bake a fish fillet. Any fish you can use, it doesn't matter. In this video I use basil fillet. For the seasonings, it depends on your taste. If you don't want to follow what I use, it's okay. After you mix all together the seasonings, just sit aside. For the fish, pour oil and spread all together in each side. From the packet, wash and clean the fish. Make sure it's totally dry, no excess water. Because later on, if you put on the oven, the excess water will come out and it will be watery. I use 2 packets of basil fillet. In each packet, it has 4 pieces. As you can see, the size is small. After spreading the oil into the fish, we will now put the seasonings that we made a while ago. The seasonings will give flavor and taste. It will give color, and aside from that, all the parsley, thyme, seasonings that we put, it has a good benefits in our body. Like the parsley, it's antioxidants, good for the heart. And also the thyme, it has some nutrients and vitamins. After that, I spread oil all over the baking pan so the fish will not stick on it later. While preparing the fish, I preheat the oven into 350 Fahrenheit or 175 degrees Celsius. So anytime it will be ready to put the fish on. Let's put the fish in the oven and cook it for 20 minutes. To make sure your fish will not be burned, check it once in a while in the oven. As a good combination of big fish fillet, I made a salad and a salad dressing. In the salad, this cucumber, onion, berries, tomato, and lettuce. For the salad dressing, I put apple cider vinegar, lemon, maple, and salt and pepper.
2020년 경자년 새해가 밝았습니다. 여러분들의 올해 소망은 무엇인가요? 지난해에 이루지 못해 아쉬웠던 일들이나 목표가 있다면 2020년에는 다 이루어지는 한 해가 되었으면 좋겠습니다. 비록 여러분들의 소망을 제가 대신 이루어드릴 수는 없겠지만 저를 통해 조금이나마 웃으셨으면 하는 마음으로 좋은 소식들 많이 전해드릴 수 있도록 할 테니 건강하시고 늘 행복하시길 바라겠습니다. 이제 더킹 영원의 군주로 여러분들을 만날 날도 얼마 남지 않았는데요. 새로운 마음으로 여러분들께 좋은 모습을 보여드리기 위해서 열심히 촬영하고 있으니까 많은 기대 부탁드리고 2020년에는 더욱더 희망차고 좋은 일들만 가득하시기를 바랍니다. 새해 복 많이 받으세요.